Only through meditation can we begin to understand our role.
We're nothing but grains of sand.
That was freaking transcendental, Paul McCartney. Don't you agree, John Lennon?
Yes, Dewey Cox. With meditation, there's no limit to what we can imagine.
What do you think, George Harrison, of the Beatles?
You know, when you're speaking of transcendentalism, it's like, you know, is it enlightenment? Where do you go? What sort of path do you take? You know, I just think we're all just sort of drifting about. And when you begin to wonder about it, it is as if it doesn't exist in the first place. But then, of course, it does. So to say think, not so much of an answer, it's more of a question.
And I, as Ringo Starr, I don't care for meditation myself. I just love to have fun, you know.
I like the little one.
It's so dark in this tent, you know. It reminds me when we, the Beatles, the four Beatles, us.
From Liverpool.
Yes, we are from Liverpool.
We used to play those dark clubs in Hamburg. You remember that, Paul?
Of course I do. I booked them. I'm the leader of the Beatles.
It's like a cavern, that club.
But I have to say, I like your stuff. It's pretty good, and most of your records I really enjoy.
Well, we're big fans of your records, too. We like to think that Hard Day's Night is our guilty as charged.
Great record.
Excellent album. Guilty. We learned a lot from
great
it.
Great record.
Well, we're real big fans of y'all.
Huge fans. You guys are almost as good as the Monkees. You guys are great.
Which one of y'all writes which song?
All the good ones are mine. He does the ones that are shit.
Hilarious. Number nine. Really great.
Ooh, yesterday.
He writes the ones that are, oh, there's no God, I'm a fucking asshole. Oh. And I write the ones that are beautiful and great, and then he will jump in with a yeah, yeah, yeah.
I write songs about peace and love. He writes Susudio.
Communism is the best, I'm a commie. This is his song.
Keep in mind, I wrote Taxman.
See, it's funny, because my band is kind of like the Beatles, except I got three Ringos, and I'm like the two you put together. No offense, Ringo. Mm-hmm.
Drummer jokes.
I've always wanted to ask you guys, you know, you got the cute one and the dark one. How do you come up with your roles? Who's going to be what?
Just sort of happened naturally. Got the quiet one, the funny one, the dark one, and the cunt.
I'm the sexy, mysterious one in our band.
Before you go any further, I'm the sexy one. So mysterious is good, but I got dibs on sexy.
Well, I've always seen myself as the cool, reserved, you know, drug addict.
Well, when you say cool, that's kind of like sexy.
Yeah, it's
and I already
like
said it. I got dibs on sexy, so.
I guess I'm the cute one.
No, you're not. You're really not, because cute is like sexy, and I already took that one. I called dibs on sexy as soon as he said it.
They're kind of different things.
You're the guy with suspenders, okay?
I think I'm going to adjourn to a different part of my brain with some LSD. You care to join me?
Yeah, let's do that.
Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds, I like to say.
I wrote that one.
Care
to join us for some LSD, Dewey? It's good for you.
Built by scientists, it is.
Vitamins for the soul.
Ringo Starr, we are here for meditation, not for medication.
Well, it's not technically medication. It's more of a relaxation benefit for the brains.
Guru, you are the least famous person in the room. No offense, but these are the Beatles, and I'm Dewey Cox, and maybe just chime in when it's appropriate.
Do you want to try it, Dewey? Raise your consciousness like us. We're the Beatles.
I gotta check with headquarters.
Everybody's got something to hide. Except for me and my monkey, I know.
He'll try it if he wants to try it. Don't push him too hard, John.
Everyone, I've got a new mantra. Paul McCartney can suck me balls.
I apologize for his behavior, Maharishi.
I'm Paul McCartney. I'm a smelly little poof.
Don't know why you two didn't let me write more songs. You know? I just sit here while my guitar quietly whimpers.
Well, you are the quiet one, so why don't you shut the fuck up?
I've got a song about an octopus.
Jam it up your ass. You're lucky we still let you play drums.
Wow.
Seems like there's a rift happening between the Beatles.
I wonder if your songs will still be shit when I'm 64.
Great song.
No! Stop it! You stop fighting! Beatles, please stop fighting here in India.
No, he's leave, let him go. Let him work it out.
Right in the bottom. Dewey,
You've been living clean for 3 years now, and it's done you a world of good, has it not?
Look, I know I've had my trouble with drugs in the past, but I'm addicted to coke, weed, booze, lewds, and speed, not LSD. Nobody gets addicted to LSD. It was invented by scientists. Ringo Starr just told me.
I heard that doing LSD can awaken your demons.
I ain't got no demons gonna get woke.
If you promise it'll just be this one time, okay. Let's go drop acid with the Beatles.
Hey, Dewey! Dewey, come on the mushroom parade with us!
Sir Grand Marshal!
Would you like to have a machete parade?
Please, wait one more second and keep hallucinating. Allow me to play you one song, one lyric.
Hello, Dewey.
Welcome to your LSD trip.
Where everything's a cartoon.
We're the trippy cartoon Beatles.
Look at that! It's a flying fish.
Totally trippy!
Wow, this LSD's all right. I like being a trippy cartoon.
Just keep thinking happy thoughts, Dewey. I'd hate for this to turn into a bad trip.
Uh-oh.
What's that skinny music?
I had an unhappy thought.
It's a bad trip.
Bad trip, bad trip.
Help! Trippy machete. Oh, fuck me. I can see my large colon. I guess I do have some demons.
You all right, Cox?
I don't know.
Do you want some more LSD?
Yeah, I think I do.